such
that's
beauty.
That's a funny steep drive to get down.
Oh my God,
my
yeah.
Gosh.
Yeah. Yeah, for sure. Let's go a little extra slow up here because just in case. I thought there'd be snow on the lake, but no. No snow on the lake. Alright. But look, it's starting to snow again.
Mm-hmm.
By the time we get this right over here, it should be snowing pretty heavy. If you're tired, remember we can always call in something and I can go and grab it and bring it back to the house so we can be comfortable.
Well, I'm warm enough now. That was all I was concerned about.
That's right. We didn't come in this way, did we? We went that way. This guy must be really hairy in front of us. He's driving so slow, but that's alright. Alright, so when we make this left right here, you'll see where there's no mountain that blocks the valley, just the entrance part, and so parts of the storm just roll right in through there, and they don't have to go up over the mountain.
Okay.
So it snows more here, right through there.
Okay.
That whole area of the storms just blow right in there, and it snows a lot more here because they aren't trying to rise up over there. Exactly. You ready? What? She's having fun. So we're only going to do half the drive, which is essentially what we did yesterday, going and making that right, which is the closest way home, but this is what I have to do for my documentation. Like my headlights were yellow for a moment. Pulled over right there once.
Yeah,
for passing someone in the snow who was going too slow. Yeah, so these, well, the speed limit when it's snowing is 25. And I'm like, what? Is it going what? Yeah. What? Is what?
What we're saying.
Yeah. What? Oh, yeah.